And we're at Epcot today. We have fast passes for everything we want, but not normal or not Frozen. We don't really like the ride, but for Quinn, we're gonna try to get there first. We're very early today though, so let's see how we do. In about 20 minutes early. They're gonna stop us up here at Spaceship Earth. But we're still trying to get to Norway, so I'm sure everybody else here is too. So let's see what we can do. And we have a pretty good strategy after that. Let's go. And the race to Norway has started. The dumbest thing we've ever done at Disney. My guess is at least an hour late.
Yeah.
By the time we get there.
100%.
In which case, I am not waiting an hour to ride this ride. It's not a good ride. This is the most ridiculous thing ever. Okay, we're here. I'm sure the wait times up there are inaccurate, but I'll post them. It says 10 minutes, but. There's no way that it's only 10 minutes. Here we go.
It's going to Elsa's Ice Palace today. Should be a real hoot and a half, yeah?
Frozen. We got the big hard to do right out of the way. Now we're gonna go try and meet Anna and Elsa, but based on how many people ran over here, I don't think we're gonna get to meet him. Okay, get up there real quick. Don't climb on him. No, 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 you can't climb on him.
Just turn around.
Say cheese.
Thank you.
test track Best Pass at 11:10. Just exploring around, looking at some of the flowering garden stuff. To the Florida 500. Fast pass.